Hi, I'm Jeff Thorburn. I'm the new athletic therapist for the Varsity Heat program. So I'm one of three new staff members in the athletics department.
My name is Heather Corliss, and I'm the campus recreation fitness coordinator.
My name's Crystal Livingston, and I'm the campus rec customer service coordinator.
Been an athletic therapist for just over 10 years now. I just recently finished working for the Kelowna Rockets hockey team of the Western Hockey League.
I've been in the community for about 5 years now. Previously working at World Gym, and within the sporting community, I've been heavily involved in volleyball and the volleyball community.
I've been working at getting to UBCO for quite a while. I'm from BC originally, and I did all my schooling out in Alberta. So trying to get here was a big goal of mine, seeing this brand new facility and kind of having the opportunity to run with it and create something big here was huge for me.
I love the fact there's a bit of variety. It's great for me as well in terms of expanding some of my knowledge and learning some new things and learning a bit more about some new sports. So it really makes you think about things differently, both from a strength and conditioning perspective, as well as from a rehab perspective, as well as from a preventive medicine type of perspective as well.
It's an exciting opportunity and an exciting time as things are constantly changing, and there's a couple new faces, including myself. There's a lot of advancements to what we were doing in the past. I'm excited to bring in new ways of thinking and new ways of doing things to enhance our customer experience.
Having everything ready, as I said, it's right from the beginning. So getting the equipment that we need here, getting the instructors that we need here, and then spreading the word, letting people know that we're here and that we've got something brand new.
This facility should be overrun with students, faculty, community members, so be it. There'll be a lot of energy, a lot of enthusiasm, and I'm just excited to see them all, and I can't wait for them to get here.
It's a lot about getting to know the athletes as well right now and finding out where they are in their development and what their skill base and what their knowledge level is. So it's a lot about meeting and learning more about them at this point in time. Typically they're a slightly older athlete than what I've worked with in the past, so a little bit more physically mature in some cases, but still lots of learning and lots of knowledge to pass on for sure.
The measurement of success this year is really going to be shown by our members. Are they here? Are they coming in the doors? And then really getting to see, do they come back next year, which is, I mean, the most important thing is keeping people excited and bringing them back a second year.
I'm very excited to be here and be part of the team, and the team's been fantastic. The amount of support in this facility is amazing, and I can't wait to see what this academic year holds.